All the hype, all the talk, everybody's saying it. ECW and TNN. ECW is going to take TNN to the extreme. And you think about ECW, and you think about the guys with the barbed wire baseball bats, the guys with the most vicious chair shots in the wrestling business, the guys with the flaming tables, power bombing each other through them. And then everything settles, and you look through it all, and there's me, the world heavyweight champion, standing there with the two most vicious weapons in this business, in this federation, and that's these hands. You see, I don't need a weapon. My hands are my weapons. You can ask all the supposed superstars that been through the doors of Extreme Championship Wrestling. The guys I've faced. The new big-time, big WWF superstar, the Manilian Man, Chris Jericho. I dumped him on his head, and he tapped out. Then, the guy that's supposed to take WCW to all new heights, Shane Douglas. Good luck, brother. I don't think you're back strong enough to carry that company. Shane faced me, and I took this from him. Ah, he didn't tap. He played hero. So I choked him out. I took his air from him and choked him out. Then, the beast from the east, the world famous, Bam Bam Bigelow, the big monster from Jersey. Dumped him, hooked him, he tapped. You see, the list goes on. Too Cold Scorpio, threw him, he tapped. Chris Candido, dumped him, he tapped. And then that jerk, that idiot, that schmuck, Jerry the King Lawler. I choked him out, he tapped out, and that was easy. It was a night off. You see, the fact of the matter is, I'm the guy your mother warned you about. I'm the guy that ain't your kid's role model. You see, you don't want your children to grow up like me. You don't want them to do what I do. I'm not the guy that's going to go on TV and do an acting gig or hang out with the media or schmooze with the Hollywood types. I'm too busy training to defend the most prestigious title in the wrestling world today. I am the ECW World Heavyweight Champion for a reason. I live by a motto called kill or be killed. That's what I'm about. Stay tuned. Look for me. I'll be the guy with this, dumping people on their head and making them tap out. You see, my name is Taz, and I am the ECW World Heavyweight Champion. Beat me if you can. Survive if I let you.